Today in physics, now we see one numerical. Numerical is based on the damped oscillation. Numerical is like this way, just you can see here. Here given for the damped oscillation, the mass of the block is 200 gram and k is equal to 90 newton per meter. And the damping constant B is 4, that is a 40 gram per second. Now we can calculate the period of the oscillation and the time taken to for its amplitude of the vibration drop to the half of the its initial value, and at last the time taken for the mechanical energy to drop the half of the initial value. Now here given, just you can see the given, that is n is equal to 200 gram, so that is at 0.2 kg, and here k is given, here k is equal to 90 newton per meter, and V is equal to 40 grams. So we can change into, that is 0.04 kilogram per second. Now we know that here if it is there oscillation, then we know that here under root Km value, we find out under root Km is given, K is 90 and M is 0.2. So solving this we will get here, that is 4.243 kilogram per second. That will be always, that is your Km, root Km is always greater than V, then this type of oscillation is called damped oscillation. Now we will get that the period of this T is equal to, that is 2 pi under root M by K. So that is a 2 pi, we will keep the value here, 2 pi is 3.14 under root K. K is given here, that is a 90 upon M, 0.2. So all of these we will get here, that is a 0.3 second. After that we will get here, next we will get here, that is a section B, the time taken for its amplitude of the vibration is dropped to the half of it. So first we will get here, just you can see here, that is a, we know that xt is equal to, that is a into e raised to minus bt by 2m into cos omega dash t plus pi. At initial value means t is equal to 0 time, that is initial case will be also 0, so we can get here cos 0 is equal to 1. So keeping this value, we can get here, that is at this time that this xt is when t is equal to 0, then amplitude becomes half of the this. So you can get here a upon 2 is equal to a into e raised to minus b t half upon 2m. So now this a will be cancelled, so we can get here 1 by 2 is equal to e raised to minus b t tau half t half upon 2m. Now simplifying, we can get here, that is 2 raised to minus 1 is equal to e raised to minus b t tau 1 half upon 2m. And finally we can get minus minus cancel, so finally ln 2 is equal to minus b t 1 half upon 2m, minus minus plus. So finally we can get here, just you can see here, that is 2.303 into log 2 is equal to upon, this will be coming to this here b into 2m is equal to t 1 half. Now we can keep the value here, this will be 0.693 into 2m is given here, that is a 0.2 upon b, that is a 0.04, solving into is equal to t raised to 1 half. Solving this we will get here, that is a tau 1 half, t 1 half is equal to, that is t 1 half is equal to 0.693 seconds. Now we can again, just we can see here, we will multiply, so we can get here, here it is a 0.693 into here 200, so here 2 to the 0.4 upon 0.04. So solving this we will get here, that is a 0.1, and finally we can get here, that is a 6.93 seconds. Now next we will get the energy will be half of this. So finally we can get here energy of half of this will be obtained like this way. Again we will solve this, we will get here 6.93 seconds. Now energy, you know that energy E at time t is equal to E0 into e raised to minus Vt by 2n. Now at the time that we have t 1 half time, then the energy will be Et is equal to E0 by 2. And here also at time, that is the time t 1 half, and the amplitude becomes half. And initially we can get if t is equal to 0, and then cos term is 0 here. So again simplifying, we will get here that is E0 upon 2 is equal to E0 e raised to minus b t 1 half upon 2m. E0 is equal to cancel, and simplifying again same formula. So 2 raised to minus 1 is equal to e raised to minus b t 1 half upon 2m. Therefore minus minus plus, then ln 2 is equal to b t 1 half upon 2m. We have to get here t 1 half is equal to 2.303 into 0.3010. This will be here multiply into 2 into m. M is given here 0.2 upon, that is a b here 0.04. Simplifying, so t 1 half is equal to simplifying, and finally we can get here 3.465. So this way solve this numerical. We have to apply here the formula, that is under root km, that is always greater than b. Then this is a damped oscillation, and finally we know that the time period for that this oscillation t is equal to 2 pi under root l by k. Through this we have to get 0.3 seconds. After that we know that here that is xt is equal to a into e raised to minus bt by 2m into cos omega dash t plus pi. Because t is equal to 0 time, then pi is equal to 0, and cos omega cos 0 is also 1. So finally you can get here that is xt is equal to a into e raised to minus bt by 2m. Now time t is equal to 1 half of that is time, this amplitude becomes half. So we can get here that is instead of xt we can write a by 2 is equal to a into e raised to minus bt by 2m. And solving this, finally you can get here that is t half is equal to 6.93 seconds. After that we know that, we also know that here the energy formula, that is et is equal to e0 into e raised to minus bt by tm bt by 2m. And we know that also here that is here e0 is equal to 1 half k a square. Also we know that then at time t is equal to 1 half, that is amplitude, that is et is equal to e0 by 2. And keeping the value and finally simplifying, then we have to get here last, at the last you can get here that is 3.465 seconds. So this was all simple. It is very important in JEE, IIT, NEET also. Thank you.